I'm Dan Gray, and that is the brand new 2017 Honda Ridgeline. What do you say we hop in, go for a ride, and I'll show you what makes this one stand out from the crowd.
The first generation Ridgeline was offered in the 2006 through 2014 model years when it bowed out due to lackluster sales. Honda rethought the truck completely for the second generation. The 2017 Ridgeline is built on a beefed up version of the Pilot platform, and it's assembled in Honda's Lincoln, Alabama plant. The Ridgeline is offered in seven trim levels: RT, RTS, Sport, RTL, RTL-T, RTL-E, and the Black Edition. The Ridgeline is available in front wheel and all-wheel drive. We tested an all-wheel drive Ridgeline RTL-E in Lunar Silver Metallic with a gray leather interior.
The Ridgeline's unibody construction is what makes it so unique among pickup trucks. Everything else is traditional body on frame. So the Nissan Frontier, the Toyota Tacoma, the Chevy Colorado, the GMC Canyon, they're all traditional trucks. Do you need body on frame? Well, for really tough stuff, yeah. But for everyday, not necessarily. The Ridgeline is the quietest, most subdued, best behaved pickup truck that I have ever driven.
You'll find a 3.5 liter V6 under the hood mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission. The 24-valve single overhead cam iVTEC V6 produces 280 horsepower and 262 pound-feet of torque. This is a quick little truck with 0 to 60 mile times just north of 6.5 seconds.
When you stomp on it, that 3.5 liter V6 really kicks in.
While the RTL-E includes a heavy-duty transmission cooler, its maximum tow rating is just 5,000 pounds. The all-wheel drive Ridgeline is EPA rated at 18 city, 25 highway miles per gallon. A week of testing showed those numbers to be fairly accurate. A 19.5 gallon fuel tank provides a generous amount of highway range. If you want maximum fuel economy and towing capacity, you'll likely focus on the GMC Canyon and Chevy Colorado turbo diesels. Ready to tackle some sloppy stuff? The Ridgeline TRLE's intelligent traction management system provides normal, snow, sand, and mud mode.
The steering wheel is handsome and comfortable, just a wee bit of padding, nice touch to the leather. The controls are a little bit confusing. Over here, you have control over your infotainment system. Below that, your Bluetooth. Back here, your heated steering wheel. On the right-hand side, you have your adaptive cruise control. Below that, your lane keep. And then underneath that, your center information display.
The standard Honda Sensing safety technology package includes adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, road departure mitigation, and collision mitigation braking. You won't find that combination of safety features on any other small pickup truck.
The one thing that I don't like about the lane departure warning is that when you start to get close to the line, instead of a chime or a buzz, it actually shakes the wheel back and forth. Not crazy about that, but it is effective.
The rear view camera provides three views to ease backing chores. The RTL-E includes Honda's satellite link navigation system, along with support for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You won't find that in a Tacoma. 12-volt outlets and USB ports are located at the base of the dash and inside the center console. The HVAC system is dual zone. There are two-level heated seats and a heated steering wheel. The second row seats provide 38.8 inches of headroom, 36.7 inches of legroom, and 61.5 inches of shoulder room.
Gotta climb up here a little bit, but it's not too bad. Plenty of headroom. I'll call it six fingers of headroom. Legroom feels a little bit tight, but this seat's back kind of far. You got the nice big squishy center armrest. with two cup holders, bottle holders at the top of the doors, HVAC at the back of the console, two USB ports. I'm comfortable, but the seating position is very upright.
There's 2.9 cubic feet of storage under the rear 60-40 split bench, and it folds flat to accommodate in-cab cargo hauling. The Ridgeline's cargo bed differentiates the truck from the field with a two-way tailgate that can be opened from the side or lowered conventionally. The step bumper makes it easy to climb in and out of the bed, and 8 tie-down cleats simplify the task of securing cargo. An underfloor in-bed trunk provides secure cargo capacity and a drain plug. You can stow your gear or pack it full of ice for cold beverages or for an epic fishing trip. Want to crank up the tunes? The RTL-E model includes hidden speakers in the walls of the cargo bed, so whether you're tailgating or on the job, you can take your music anywhere. The 2017 Honda Ridgeline provides a unique proposition and a handsome package. While a great many folks will always prefer traditional body-on-frame to unibody construction, the Ridgeline is a tough little truck with a smooth, quiet ride and amenities that are unmatched by the competition.